There's absolutely no doubt that Paul Orndorff and Bob Roop are the two top contenders for the North American heavyweight title, but they have a dilemma, and I'm going to let them explain what it is.
Well, the reason why we're up here, Bob and myself, 1 week from today, Bob or myself, we don't know yet, they haven't told us, will be wrestling Ted DiBiase right here on national TV for the North American belt.
That's right. You got the two top contenders, and they won't say which one is the top one. If it's only 1 week away, it takes time to scout for the North American title on TV, and we've only gotten 1 week without knowing who it is. Also, whichever one is selected, the other one's barred. I mean, the millions and millions, the multi-millions of people who watch this program are going to get to see the match. All the people out here in the audience are going to see it, but if he wrestles, I'm barred. That means that's prejudicial. That is unfair. It's biased.
It's as simple as that. You know what they're doing? It's a conspiracy against myself and Bob Roop. Now, Mid-South is protecting people like Ted DiBiase, Dog, and people like that. It's very obvious. And now this right here, it proves that Mid-South is protecting them. It's as simple and plain as that.
The silliest thing I heard Bill Watts out here saying, oh, I think Paul Orndorff and Bob Roop ought to wrestle each other and let the winner wrestle Ted DiBiase. Yeah, this man's been watching my back for 6 months to keep Ted DiBiase from stabbing me, and I want to wrestle him?
You know something? Watts ought to sit down in that chair and keep his big fat mouth shut, because this ain't got nothing to do with him. This is between myself, Bob, and Ted DiBiase. Plain as simple as that.
Well, of course, time will tell, and you'll find out which one of these men will wrestle Ted DiBiase for the North American heavyweight title.
I hope it's me.
Well, I hope it's me too, Bob. I mean, seriously, you're my best friend, and we've watched each other for a long time. But one of us will have that North American belt. I hope
it's
me.
And we'll see next week.
Ted DiBiase, you heard what Bob Roop and Paul Orndorff had to say about the title match next week. What about it?
Well, Boyd, regardless of whatever stipulation might be laid down, when it comes to Paul Orndorff and Bob Roop, they're always going to have something to complain about. It seems obvious to me that their biggest complaint is that regardless of which one wrestles me, the other man is going to be barred from the arena. Now, I asked for no stipulation. Matchmaker Grizzly Smith did this on his own. I'm glad that he did, because my only argument is this. I want the opportunity to wrestle and take care of business with each man as an individual and not have to worry about somebody running in from behind. And up until right now, that's been my constant concern. Where you find one, you find the other. And the way this is laid down, regardless of which one it is next week, there's only going to be one man for me to worry about, and I'm happy about that and looking forward to it, whichever man Grizzly Smith decides to put in the ring with me.
Thank you, Ted. Now the next match is in the ring. Let's go for the introduction.